Jamestown City Fire Department was called out Friday, September 30th of 2011, in the morning at 11:35 to a house fire at 1311 6th Avenue Northeast in Jamestown. Deputy Fire Chief Jerry Kainz says the house was fully involved in flames when the units arrived. He said the fire was called in by a neighbor, adding that the fire had a significant head start before the flames were noticed. The home was unoccupied at the time of the fire. The name of the resident was not immediately available. Kainz says when the firefighters arrived, the deck water gun on the pumper was used on the west side of the home where the greatest fire was. Then firefighters entered the east side of the house. Kainz says there was extensive fire damage to the interior of the home. No injuries were reported. 29 firefighters responded. Equipment included two pumpers, two equipment trucks, the ladder truck, and one command vehicle. The units were on the scene for nearly 2 hours. The cause of the fire is under investigation. Reporting for KCSi-TV News, this is Wayne Byers.